They sing from the heart and soul of South Africa. The Soweto Gospel Choir is spreading a message of joy through music.
The Soweto Gospel Choir is sharing the spirit of Africa with the world. Their exuberance is contagious. The Rhythm Nation's rich history is showcased in an assault on the senses. They sing in six languages, dress in colourful costumes, and move with amazing grace.
This is from the roots of South Africa, from where we come from. It's the songs that we sang when, like, from years back, our grandmothers and all, and our grandfathers sang before. And then we're just bringing them back and bringing them, giving it life again.
The choir continues to reflect its homeland's evolving culture. Songs about apartheid have now been replaced with messages of love and hope.
I think it is a celebration of life, in a way of, like, you can see how South Africa right now it is. And you can see that through our songs, through our dance, and the love that we have through the things that we do.
We do it out of love and, you know, and the respect for our audience, and just, you know, and being proud of who we are, who we are as South Africans, and being proud of the ambassador of the country, and just going all around and showcasing our talents and singing beautiful music to the people.
You raise me up to
walk. It's a small but dedicated team. The atmosphere backstage is always relaxed as costumes are ironed and muscles are flexed. Tradition and faith gives them strength. But on stage, their natural brilliance takes form.
Just beautiful people in every sense.
I thought there was a whole lot of energy, and I thought they put a lot of effort and passion into what they did.
I'm lacking some really good dance moves. Can you help me out?
Yeah, for sure I can help you out. Yeah, yeah, I can teach you some couple of moves.
Oh. Ah, ah, okay. Hey, yes, and then you go. There you go. Watch out.
Nothing can beat watching the real thing. The two-time Grammy Award-winning choir performs in Brisbane tomorrow night and is travelling around Queensland until June 16. On the Sunshine Coast, Matt Neagle, 10 News.